HP says three people were killed in a series of four car crashes on I-75 in Sarasota County. Investigators say several cars were involved, including a semi, a car hauler semi. Two other people were injured and taken to the hospital. Here's some pictures of the scene. The southbound lane south of the Toledo Blade exit will be closed a while crews investigate and clean up there.